This is Kermit the Frog, and I'm here to tell you the story about Emmet Otter's... Emmet Otter's Jugband Christmas. It's a good thing I didn't damage the sign here. You'll notice that it points the way to Frogtown Hollow. That's where Emmet and his ma live. Somebody's coming.
Look, it's a frog!
Nah, that's a toad. Frogs ain't that ugly, right, Chuck?
Now, wait a second, you guys.
Hey, Chucko, you see anything you like?
How about the scarf?
You got it!
That was a bunch known as the River Bottom Gang, and unfortunately you're going to be seeing more of them too, because like Ma and Emmett, they're all part of Emmett Otter's Jugband Christmas. Our story begins on a chilly day in late autumn. Emmett Otter and his ma were headed up the river, rowing and singing.
Long, long ago, there lived a lady.
One morning, Frogtown Hollow woke to discover winter had arrived, with ice on the river and snow in the fields. Emmett did his chores, not knowing that it would be a very special day.
Ooh, boy, it's cold this morning.
Favorite stories don't end.
Welcome to our world.
And so, Ma and Emmett and the boys started to make a little regular money and a lot of really fine music. And from then on, Christmas was a little merrier on the river.
I sure enjoyed our first night's work.
Yeah, gonna enjoy the rest of them, too.
Gonna love the mashed potatoes.